talking to Janet first, because I went on a ride with you yesterday, and that was a hoot. That was just great.
It was a ball.
Tell me what it's like for you to ride a motorcycle. What kind of sensation do you get?
Well, I'm older now, and you wouldn't think an older person would be on a motorcycle. And for me, when I'm out there, and we wear helmets nowadays, and when I'm out there with this helmet on my head, and I see people go by, and they go, all right, I just like, oh, little kid, yay, look at me. I just have an absolute ball. My stresses are gone. I forget everything, and I can sense the whole world. It's just so relaxing.
You know, I'll bet you, and I don't know the answer to this, but I would bet that you put up with a lot of grief in other respects because of the fact that you're, I mean, you must get some strange looks and some weird.
We got that yesterday, don't we? Strange looks. I mean, even Elisa and I, we had two guys try to pick us up yesterday, and she said, oh, this is a great way to meet guys.
I'm sure her husband is going to be real. So when she comes home tonight, she says, you know, maybe we ought to buy a motorcycle.
I've been married 31 years, and so
that's a very comfortable looking. What's the back seat? Is there
a... This is a back rest, just okay. Here, and it's collapsible, so your passenger can get in and out fairly easy. So. I want to show the tape from yesterday when we went for that ride, and I got to ride in the sidecar. Mm-hmm. That was
nice. All right, let's look at that.
Yeah, there we go. Everybody thought I looked like a cop because I had the jacket on.
And maybe that little ticket book that you have.
That did it, too. Now, talk about the freedom, the feeling of freedom when you're on the road, Janet. Well, like I was saying, I just the stresses are gone, and I experience everything. We just went to Reno, and we went through Death Valley. For me, Death Valley, I have been there before on a motorcycle, and I should have remembered because I almost passed out. I got the heat from the asphalt, the heat from the bike, and I had a bottle of water beside me, but I felt very faint when we stopped. So there's different sensations that you get. And then we went to the Grand Canyon. We went to Bryce and Zion. And I've been to those places before, but being on a motorcycle, you can see the tops of the mountains. You can see the tops of the going between the coulees. And it's just a different feeling.
What was it like for you?
It was a rush for me. What I thought was neat was we could smell everything. Janet was saying, yeah, if you go from O'Connor, you smell the cows, too. But here, it was so fresh. We were along Lake Sammamish, and it was beautiful. And what was neat was when we stopped, and we actually heard a tree fall. I mean, how many times do you hear a tree
fall? Well,
you
know, that might answer the question. If a tree falls in the forest and no one's there, does anyone
really
hear it?
I mean, you do.
Where's Penny?
So